Morning, Lily.
Good morning, Mimi. You're late today. Come, come. You can go out there and play. You don't have a fever today.
I'm fly. We have little love. I'm afraid because Daddy is coming home. I don't want to go into Nanny's house.
Come, Nanny. Look out there on the horizon. There's a ship coming in. You ever hear of a ship that didn't bring love to someone? Could be a father's ship coming home to bring it to your mother. Think how long she's been lonely.
I'm afraid.
Being afraid is like a cup of pox to my mind. Pox. You know, it's a curious thing that Mr. MacArthur, who is a Scottish man with that red complexion and a parrot on his shoulder and all that, should have a child like Master Andrew, who is as light and as dark as those pictures of Madame. Was his mother French Creole?
No. And anyway, it's none of our business. And I wouldn't bring the parrot into it.
No, no, don't do that. You just get them greasy in the kitchen.
Oh, very well, Lally.
And it's not right to encourage a little colored boy to read.
Why not?
Come along.